Hi and welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you are new. If you are new and you like makeup, beauty, hair or hauls, then please consider subscribing. So today I'm going to be doing a little review of the brand new Sand and Sky range. So this one is the oil control range that was literally released at the time I'm filming this yesterday. It's one that they've actually had in the pipeline for the last 3 years. They've been working on it religiously for 3 years now. And it is basic, as it says, oil control. So it's for, especially for people, I suppose, with acne or problems with oily skin. So it's these two products here. There is the clearing face mask and the clearing cleanser as well. I just want to say, first up, I love this packaging. The colour is absolutely gorgeous. I love kind of mint green colours and pastels and things like that. But I know it's really random, but if I open up the box, inside it's like all tree-y, which I think's really, really nice. So the clearing cleanser contains Australian old man weed, Australian finger lines, salicylic acid, natural prebiotics, Tasmanian pepperberry and aloe vera. And it claims to clear acne, balance oil levels, unclog pores, dissolve toxins and nasties, and regulate sebum production. So this one is like a kind of a clear gel formula. It's, it's kind of like got a bit of a green undertone gel formula. And it is actually scent free. There's no scent to this whatsoever. So if you are someone who doesn't like scents on your skin or anything like that, this will be perfect for you. I know a lot of the Sand and Sky products do contain fairly strong scents, I'd say. Yeah, I absolutely love those kind of apricot scents that you get from the Pink Clay and the Tasmanian Spring Water products. I really do, but I understand that some people don't like that. So yeah, these ones are scent free. So there is also 1.5% BHA in the cleanser as well, which is absolutely brilliant. I think that's actually in the mask as well. 1% in the mask, which is brilliant. So BHA is salicylic acid. So that actually works as kind of like an exfoliant, like a chemical exfoliant, but a very mild one that basically just breaks down any dead skin cells, any nasties on the surface of your skin and inside your pores as well. And it is oil soluble, so it works really well with oily skin. So I totally get why that is one of the key ingredients in these products. And in here you get 120 ml, which is great. I think that's a really decent size. So you can see it's a really decent size bottle. So yeah, for me, using that morning and night will probably last me about 3 to 4 weeks, because you're not going to need tons of product. Right then, so next we have the oil control mask. So this contains Australian old man weed, Australian finger lime, salicylic acid, natural prebiotics, Tasmanian pepperberry, aloe vera, niacinamide and Australian white clay. It claims to clear acne, remove excess oil, minimise appearance of pores, reduce skin irritation and hydrate the skin. So as I said, this one contains 1% BHA. So yeah, absolutely brilliant. Using the two products together, obviously you're going to get maximum benefits. So yeah, I am really, really excited to try this. I often find with oil control products that they tend to dry out my skin. I am one of these people that needs more hydration. However, I kind of have combination skin, because I do get, especially, you know, coming up to time of the month, things like that, I do tend to get like the odd breakout, especially on my neck. Yeah, my skin isn't too bad at the moment, but I do have a lot of like large pores, which is what I want to concentrate on and is the reason for me trying out this product. And one of the things that it actually says on the packaging is the nemesis of blemishes, our clearing clay mask promotes to smooth, clear, glowing skin with zero dryness. So it does actually say that it doesn't cause dryness. So that is something that I'm really interested to find out. Okay, so I'm going to start off with the clearing cleanser, obviously. So I'm going to use my little spin brush for this. I always use this every single day. This is from Juvol. I'll link it down below if you want to check out for yourself. I have actually done a separate video on it that I'll link above if you want to watch that as well. But this is something that I use every day anyway. Right, so I'm going to take my cleanser and pop it onto here. So yeah, you don't need tons of product. So I've got about that much on there. So it's not loads, and it should go a fairly long way. And then we are just going to use this. Okay, so I'm just going to go ahead and rinse that off now. Okay, so that's that all done. I can say straight away my skin feels baby soft. It really does feel soft. It's definitely from the first use. It's always difficult with skincare, but from the first use, I can say that it definitely feels like it has worked deep into my pores as well as just on the surface. So yeah, if I give you a close up. So here's my skin close up, and I don't know if it looks like it's got like a filter over it. I can assure you it hasn't. I do not use filters. But yeah, it kind of looks filtered or blurred almost, which is absolutely great. So the claim that it gives that it makes your pores look more reduced is 100% accurate, because mine definitely do. Okay, so next we will go ahead and use the mask. So with the mask, you also get a cute little mask brush as well. So I'm going to use that too. So with this, I'm just going to pop it on the back of my hand, and I'm going to start off with that much. I prefer to go kind of little and often and build it up if I need to, so I don't waste too much product. So we're going to start off by just applying it on my forehead. Obviously, if you're someone that struggles with only certain areas having oily, like overproduction of sebum or anything like that, then you can multi-mask with this, which would be really good. Like if you, like I said, I'm combination skin. Obviously today I'm going to apply this all over because, you know, it's a review, but in future, I will probably multi-mask with it and just use this kind of on my T-zone and my neck. And then use the hydration mask on the other areas that, you know, tend to be a bit drier. Okay, so that's kind of done just over, well, I'd say 3/4 of my face. I'm just going to take a little bit more. It's quite quick drying as well. Right, okay, so I'm just going to apply a little bit more to my neck as well, because there are a couple of spots on my neck that I want to target. Fantastic. Right, okay, so I'm going to leave that on for 10 minutes now just to dry. I'll come back and show you it when it's dry to see if we've got anything drawn out or anything like that. And then obviously I'll rinse it off. Right, okay, so that has been dry now for 10 minutes, and yeah, it feels really tight. It's quite hard to talk actually. I'm ready to wash it off now. So here is a close-up with the mask obviously dried. You can see, sorry, I just tapped the camera. You can see how it has drawn out all of my pores onto the surface of my skin. It's so hard to talk. But yeah, it's definitely done the job with regards to that. Yeah, so what I'm going to do is I'm just going to go away and wash it off, and then I'll come back and show you before I do the rest of my skincare, like my moisturizer, and show you how my skin looks then. Right, okay, so all washed off. This stuff's amazing, honestly. Let me show you. I really hope you can see this on camera. How small do my pores look around here? I can't believe that after one use, it has actually reduced my pores like that. I look like I've got like a pore filling primer on, but I swear to you, I haven't. I have nothing on. All I've done is wash off that face mask with cool water, and that's it. I haven't put anything else on. That is really something quite special. I'm shocked. Really, really shocked. Yeah, I am genuinely really, really shocked at how that's made my skin look after one use. It feels amazing as well. It feels so soft. Yeah, all right. It hasn't dried my skin out. It looks a bit flat, but that's because I haven't got any moisturiser on or anything. But I'm just really surprised at how my pores look. Even on my nose, which had quite large pores. I mean, they are obviously still there, you know, it's skin. But that has actually gone down quite a lot as well. It shrunk them, that's for sure. Yeah, genuinely, I can't get over that. Right, okay. Yeah, this is a good review. So I'm going to just go away and put my usual moisturiser on. Yeah, and then I'll be back. Right, okay, so there we go, skincare complete. So all I've done is just put moisturiser on after that. And yeah, I am so pleased with it. I really am. It looks flawless. Like, yeah, that spot that was there is obviously still there. And I had one down here somewhere as well. That's not going to go away after one use. But it has, the redness has gone down. I will tell you that, the redness has gone down. But just look at my skin. I honestly can't get over that. I think that is amazing. Really, really good. Well done, Sand and Sky, because this stuff is so good. Yeah, brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. I've always loved Sand and Sky products anyway, as you know. But yeah, they have smashed this one. They really have. So as always, I will leave any links to the products for you down below in the description box. Other than that, I hope you enjoyed watching. And if you did, please give me a thumbs up. And I'd really appreciate it. It'd mean the absolute world to me if you did enjoy watching this video and you would like to see more content from me in the future and you would like to subscribe to my channel. Until then, thanks for watching. Bye!
Me. Isn't it my birthday yet? Cause I gotta say, you're looking like a gift for me. Wrapped up nice and neat, baby.